Okay, what we have here is the base for Chasseur sauce. In the pot here we have some sweated off onion, we have a little bit of garlic in there, we have our sliced mushrooms and our tarragon. We've added some wine which we're going to reduce, and then we'll add our tomato puree, our chopped tomatoes and our pre-made demi-glaze, stage one.